It's been a while since I played Dark Souls, and I'm trying to get used to the dodging mechanics again. You know, Neo? Yeah, when I played that, the dodging was, X, so it's a little different, and it's kind of awkward to use circle again. Another issue is the game feels a little more slow-paced, so I'm just kind of eager. I know, it's just a fucking annoying enemy. That makes the hitbox on that guy way too big. I'll just get some fire bombs and come back later and kill him. Yeah. Jesus, almost got gang banged by those guys. Alright, gonna need those for this. What? Does a lot of damage. Because he had a shield. But the overall DPS on this weapon is actually pretty crazy. The overall DPS on this weapon. Oh yeah, you can't kick on this weapon. What? Yeah, I wish I could kick. Firebomb so I can kill that one dude.
Thank you.
I can't use it. That sucks. Silver Knight Shield. Pretty good starter shield, so it kind of sucks that I can't, but oh well. It's too heavy. Gotta lure these guys to me one at a time. How's that range, man? Fuck you ugly piece of shit. So no one's streaming, so no one's watching right now? Forever who's watching, I'm sorry you had to hear that language. You don't deserve that, man. What, censored? Oh. Well, that's probably why we're getting less people. And I got pussy pills. Oh my god, this is so much harder. Are you just watching the stream right now or what? Yeah. Not expect that thing. Alright, I'm just gonna run past him because I'm not sure people would appreciate me dying constantly. Guys in a full set of armor. Wait, what? No. He's still gonna die. See? A real man doesn't hide behind his shield. So, I'm not able to hit him through the railing, but he's able to go right through it. Okay.
It's heavy video game logic, Billy.
Yeah, it's stupid. Peachy. That's fine though, because I'm gonna kill them both anyways. Yeah, little bitch tries pushing me. Down there, but I really don't care about the NPC. Alright, now I gotta kill this big boy right here. have been much easier if he wasn't on the stairway, then I could have just backstabbed him. But it really doesn't matter. Got a Nestus anyways. And I failed that miserably. Gonna need those. I didn't die sooner though. Now it's time to run to the bonfire because I freaking hate that. Real life sucks, but Dark Souls sucks. They suck. Never stop jumping at you, it's annoying as hell.
Hey, can you make this video not 8% bit? What? Where? To what?
Oh. Now I have to go back to the high wall locker. Really no point of me doing that at all. Alright, just gonna get some help there. And kill this asshole. Then I'm gonna kill the stupid dogs. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god, I should have just used a great sword. When you hit them, that they get thrown back 200 feet. can't even see. Alright, now I gotta kill this guy. Pretty terrible timing, honestly. I should have been out of here a lot sooner. Yeah. I don't think Dark Souls is that relevant anymore, to be honest. I mean, except for the remastered version, people were probably gonna charge straight for that. I heard it's not good, though. What? They're making a Black Ops 4? Wait, who's making it? Treyarch or? I don't know who made Black Ops 4. I don't really play COD anymore. Finally time to fight the second boss. Shouldn't be too hard, this guy is pretty easy. Yeah, we go. that was really terrible. Faster running, get a man.
I am Emma. Allow me to spew whom they have led to their journey home. Head for John. This farewell gift is for... It is the instant.
Alright. Now that we got the banner, we can go to the undead settlement and just get fucking... I honestly should have picked a character with more stamina though. I only get three swings, then I gotta dodge. That's stupid. Dude, don't lie, it's gross.
I'm not lying.
Well, what's that smell then? Because I can smell fart.
I did it, foot, man.
I know you did.
If I foot, I'd be locking my ass off right
now. Well, I can smell it. It's pretty fucking gross, man.
It's your foot.
I know it's not mine, because I'd be aware of the fact I did it.
I am. You are toilsome. Let me. I am.
Honestly, since I'm not going to be scaling this weapon, it's probably just for the best. I have it infused. After all, I'm not gonna be having any stats.
I need to actually get a bunch
of damage like that. That's fine.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Thank you. gotta be the weakest enemies in the game, to be honest. You could literally stagger them by just rolling on them. I have no fire bombs. That's an scenario. Probably the worst thing that could happen.
Oh, child, come to me.
Nah, bitch, you come to me. Hey, is this online, by the way? The game. Wait, do you have PlayStation Plus or not? Yeah, it's probably online. Then. Well, if I ever get invaded, it's probably gonna suck. Yeah, I just don't see myself beating someone from a higher level, especially with the controls. Alright, now I have to kill this bastard. I really hate this guy. Alright, just gonna R1 spam him. I hate when he has a shield up because he's like, he likes to carry you. What a stupid mechanic. And he tries to do the fucking wake up combo. He sucks at MCC. god, are you gonna ever die? Nope. Yeah, fucking boy. Trying to parry me. Like scumbag he is. Come on. Wow. Fucking terrible. Just keeps on fucking healing. It's annoying. Goddamn poise, because two-handing a fucking greatsword, so that means that none of my attacks beat shit. Hey, stop the stream. Alright, just stop it. I'm gonna redo this the better way than I regret doing this build. I'm gonna do a